The Jewish community is undergoing unprecedented growth right now. The yeshivas and Beis Yaakovs are bursting at the seams, and there is simply a need for more schools. So we need Rabbanim, and we need people to found schools, and we need people to create new kiruv organizations, and we need people who are Talmidei Chachamim, who will do this in a responsible fashion and create Torah institutions that reflect the Ruach HaTorah. The CKD stands for the Center for Kehilla Development, because that's really what we are. The CKD is a five-year post-kollel immersion in Shas and poskim. It's a place where people come. They take serious bechinas in Shabbos, Isra Heter, Nida, other areas of halacha, Stam, they'll get experience on it and as well. They get the basic background that they're going to need in order to be out there being poskim for Klal Yisrael.
What's unique about the schedule at the CKD is that there is not a minute being wasted. Every minute at the CKD is being used to do something productive. That's an amazing thing. We start at 8:45 in the morning, we end at 11 o'clock at night, we have 2 hours at night to spend time with our wives and our kids, and the rest of the day is being used to help develop ourselves, to learn more Torah, to help build ourselves, to be able to go out and help Klal Yisrael as much as possible.
There's so much more than just the learning. It's a whole person experience to be here. Everything is emphasized. There's nothing that gets swept under the rug. There's learning, but your mitos, your shalom bayis, and what's the psak in this particular halacha case. Everything has to be accounted for, and we're pushed to give our best.
The staff in the kollel are the biggest poskim and mashpim available here in Eretz Yisrael. We start with Rav Yosef Kamenetsky, the Rosh Kollel, who has a lifelong history of running halacha kollels. We have a refined Kirshenbaum coming in. He's a posek for communities, very, very well known for his expertise in Hilchas Nida. He works personally with all the guys. Rav Asher Weiss is world famous, one of the great poskim of our generation, a tremendous Talmud Chacham and a Rav of the community. And he comes and tells the guys, again, the Chachma, how to be a Rav for people.
My wife is constantly telling me how much she appreciates the fact that we're both on the same page and certainly mudim that are being learned in the kollel. We're both part of Rabbi Kelemen's Shalom Bayis class. We're both part of Rabbi Kelemen's Chinuch Shir. It's unbelievable how we're on the same page. We're both putting ourselves into being able to raise our children to be the people that they can be.
The Neshei CKD is an extremely active organization. They get together once a week. They get together socially, but they also have classes. They get special classes in Shalom Bayis. They get special classes in how to help people with various problems that they might be having, chinuch issues, etc. The ladies also get classes in Musar so that they can work on their mitos as well. All the classes of the Neshei CKD are voluntary. No one is ever required to come, but we haven't had any meeting yet where all the ladies haven't shown up because they're having a good time.
A few people in my life who every time they get up, they seem to always have something on their mind, something percolating, something to give over. And I always thought these people were just born with it. But I learned here that that's not true. It's just practice. That if you're always encouraged to come up with a new idea, you get used to coming up with new ideas. And every time you get up to speak, or you're asked to say something at a table or at a simcha, you have something that's on your mind, and that thing just comes out.
We're looking for people who have learned for 5 years seriously. They have their feet on the ground and they're learning, and they're ready to work very hard. Our Seder doesn't start at 9 o'clock in the morning, it starts at 8:45 in the morning, and that's dafka. We're looking for people who would want to be in the basement just at 8:45 in the morning. We're looking for people who are looking for tests, who are looking to memorize material, who are looking to grow. We're looking for people who, they have a nice vort on a parsha, but they always are mitzta'er that they couldn't develop that vort more, that they didn't have the hours to put that vort together. We're looking for people who want to grow, who want space to become themselves, but want to work very, very hard. And those people, that the best and the brightest of Klal Yisrael, that's what we want. And if we can find those people, we'll put them out there and we'll make a huge contribution to the Jewish community.